Hey guys, how's it going? Today we've got a very special video. We're going to harvest and cook and eat a mushroom that I found in my backyard. What could go wrong?
I've done my research and identified this as a chicken of the woods mushroom, which is safe to eat, and they like to grow on ash trees. This is an ash tree stump, and they really like growing here. So let's just harvest these guys.
We got the mushrooms. We're gonna saute them, a little bit of olive oil. Then we're gonna throw a little balsamic on there. A little chopped onion. So I threw a little secret spices on there, and I'm gonna just saute these. Then we're gonna put them on some tacos, a little feta cheese, and some zesty dressing, a little salad, kind of Greek inspired. Mushroom tacos.